Okay, I want to show you guys something.
This is my freezer right now. I don't think I'm going to be needing to buy any beef for a very long time.